The mount's IPT is a preset click wrench that ensures a reliable tightening process. A preset wrench has no external adjustment scale. This prevents misadjustments by operators in a production environment. It must be preset using a torque analyzer. Preset torque wrenches are typically used in production where only one torque setting is required. If the torque specification changes, the IPT is still flexible enough that a new torque setting can be made using a torque analyzer. A torque adjusting set key is required to adjust the internal setting mechanism for most IPT tools. The setting key includes two operating bars, bar A and bar B. Insert bar B into the hole at the bottom of the handle. Make sure the grooves are aligned with two points of the setting key. Hold the wrench steady while turning bar B counterclockwise in order to loosen the locking system. To adjust the torque setting, hold the wrench steady and turn bar A clockwise to increase the setting, or counterclockwise to decrease the setting. Be sure to use a torque tester or torque sensor that covers the torque range of the wrench. Apply torque clockwise slowly until the wrench clicks and note the reading. Continue the adjustment process until you obtain the desired value. Once the torque is set, hold the wrench steady and turn bar B clockwise to tighten the lock screw. The torque setting is completed and the wrench is ready to operate. Operate the wrench properly by holding the middle area of the grip. Need assistance with adjusting the torque setting? Contact us. We're happy to help.